allow you being by yourself to stop you from praising God, because you're not by yourself. He said, come on, he's a rose of Sharon. Come on, somebody, he's the King of Kings. Come on, he's the Lord of Lords. Come on, somebody, make the devil mad. Come on, has the devil been riding anybody up in here? The quickest way to make the devil get up off of you is to praise God. Never let the enemy see you sweat.
What to do. You still sitting there like you don't need no walls witchcraft, hatred, variance, emulation, wrath, strife, sedition, heresies, envying, murder, drunkenness, reveling, and such like, of the which I tell you before, as I have also told you in time past, that they which do such things shall not inherit the kingdom of God.
Read that last part where you ain't
going to
get
it. He said, I have told you in time past that they which do such things shall not inherit the kingdom of God.
Now somebody get Revelation 21 and that one where it talks about them. Get Revelation 21 at the end. I want y'all to get this because y'all be slipping and dipping too much. Y'all made me have to do it. Because if you would stop slipping and dipping and sliding up to things you weren't supposed to be sliding up in, I wouldn't be having to be up in here like this. 21 and you know the one.
Okay.
At the end of 21.
And you know the one.
Yeah. Right. Y'all, you got the one to read yet? Or you need some more time? Come on, read it. Read it. I want the one to say it in such words, some of you. You ain't supposed to still be it.
Okay, it says, know ye not that the unrighteous shall not inherit the kingdom of God? Be not deceived, neither fornicators, nor idolaters, nor adulterers, nor effeminate, nor abusers of themselves with mankind, nor thieves, nor covetous, nor drunkards, nor revelers, nor extortioners shall inherit the kingdom of God. And such were some of you. But ye are washed, but ye are sanctified, but ye are justified in the name of the Lord Jesus and by the Spirit of our God.
You know when I read that? It puts fear in my heart and brings crisis to my life to make me make a decision because I want to make it. I don't know about you. I don't want to be sitting up there habitually doing something, acting like I'm saved and I'm going to just go on in and God going to wink at it when the scripture said that he ain't winking at sin no more. And we do it and we say, God is merciful. But he said, if you habitually doing this, come on. Did anybody misunderstand it? Because I have them read it again. Anybody don't want you to leave said, I didn't understand what Pastor was doing. No. You want me to read it again?
Read it again.
This is Burger King today. Read that thing and you get yourself ready. Here's 21. Here's Revelation 21.
But the fearful, or we can use the word cowardly.
Cowards.
And unbelieving, and the abominable, and murderers, and whoremongers, and sorcerers, and whoremongers is sexually immoral, and sorcerers, and idolaters, and all liars shall have their part in the lake which burneth with fire and brimstone, which is the second death.
But if God don't have your money, he don't have you anyway. You see what I'm saying? And I don't care how you feel about me because I'm as crazy as you. You see what I'm saying? I'll be the first one to tell you, I ain't all that. I'm just obligated to tell the truth. I don't even live up to everything that I have to tell, but I'm obligated because God might have gave you the grace to live until I get there. Yeah, well, I ain't got good sense. I told y'all before and I'm going to tell you every Sunday. I'm not standing up here because I got it together. I was on my way. I told you salvation is like a roller coaster. While you're rolling up that roller coaster, you know, chick, 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 chick. But it's really not that. In the spirit, it's troubles, trials, tribulations, setbacks, betrayals. And once you go up that tick with betrayal, people won't do what they do. They talk about you. You try to live godly. They won't do right. You tell the saints what God said. Click, click, click. But see, the blessed part of that roller coaster is when you come down. See, because when I come down, I'm going to be just like Moses when he came down from the mountain. My face going to be shining. My spirit going to be shining. I'm going to walk like him. I'm going to talk like him. I'm going to love like him. Come on. But you got to go up the mountain before you can come down with the right spirit. You got to go up to the mountain. If Abraham had to go up, if Moses had to go up, if Elijah had to go up, come on. Who do you think you are? And I ain't even a preacher today. I hope he brought his thing. Shoot.
Amen.
Because this is that kind of church. But no, tell me the truth. Don't be playing with me. Yeah. Shoot, when I was out there running the street, don't sell me no T-Roll. I needed the real stuff.
That's right.
Oh, you ex-crackheads know what I'm talking about.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't be selling me no T-Roll. I gave you real money. For me? Tell me, God said, come on, do you want to know whether or not you really saved or not? You want to get all the way to the end and you get before God and he's going to say, get out of here, you crazy person, I don't know you. See, you think it's about you knowing him. No, it's about him knowing you. And if he can't talk to you face to face, Rosie got that look on her face.